for Lindholm. Calling for it, Pesci. A slap pass, unattainable. Back it goes. Lindholm for Slavin. They score! To a screen out in front. Jacob Slavin from well out. And Carolina has tied it.
Slavin rips this from the point. It's through a screen, and Berube, who had made a terrific right pad save earlier, can't track it. It's 1-1.
Sebastian Aho, who has been killing penalties of late. Right on him, and it comes back out to center. Slavin will bust in. Short-handed. He scores! Jacob Slavin with a short-handed goal, and Carolina leads it by 3.
Slavin's got goals 3 and 4 on the season. He leads the Carolina Hurricanes, playing 23 and a half minutes a night. 4 goals for the Hurricanes from their blue line.
Teuvo Teravainen. Jacob Slavin moving up with a heavy shot. He scores! Jacob Slavin continues an amazing night. Carolina with an 8-4 lead.
Jacob Slavin had 2 goals coming into tonight. He's got a hat trick tonight. Here's Slavin on the bench talking to Justin Falk. It's the first one of my life.
That's awesome.
That is so great.